yourself, please.
My name is I'm from Vietnam. I'm 9 years old. I love purple color.
Okay. Would you like a sandwich?
Yes, please.
Would you like a hamburger?
No, thanks.
Very good. How? And can you ask me a question?
What do you like in hamburger?
Yes, please. Okay. All right, polite request, can I? So, can you ask me for this?
Can I have an ice cream?
Yes, you can. Can you ask me for this?
Can I have a hot dog?
Very good. And can you ask me for this?
Can I have a hot dog?
Excellent. Okay, we're talking about present simple. Does your father watch TV?
Yes, he does.
And what does your mother do in the evening? Very good. Can you put the correct word in the gap?
To my father English at our school.
Very good.
Her mother takes her to school.
Very good. How often do you read comic books?
I always read comic books.
Very good. How often do you eat vegetables?
I always eat vegetables.
Very good. Can you tell me what time is this?
It's 10:23.
Very good. What time is this?
It's 10:30.
Very good. Okay, what's he doing?
He's listening to music.
Very good. What is she doing?
She's winding up.
Very good. And what is she doing?
She's
good. Very good. Okay, you walk into a shop and you want to buy a t-shirt. Ask the shop assistant how much it costs. So can you ask me how much the t-shirt costs?
How much is this t-shirt?
Very good. The t-shirt is $5. Now can you ask me about other pieces of clothing?
How much is that trousers?
They are $5.
How much is those shoes?
Those shoes are $10.
How much is this dress?
This dress is $7. Very good. Now, can you put some or any into these sentences?
Are there any bananas in the fridge? We haven't got any food in the house. There are some wet DVDs in the shop.
Excellent, very good. Do you buy your own clothes?
No, I don't.
Do you wear t-shirts with pictures on them?
Yes, I do.
Do you wear jeans and holes?
Yes, I do.
How many pairs of shoes have you got?
I don't remember.
Okay, can you tell me about Helen using can or can't? Very good. And what about Kate?
Kate can swim.
Very good. And what about Alice?
Alice can't swim.
Very good. And Ben?
Ben can't play the guitar.
Excellent. So, can you give us some?
I love singing.
Very good. And what about this one?
They love playing football.
Very good. How about this one?
I love listening to music.
Very good. This one?
He hates dancing.
Very good. Very good. Well done, you finished. Good girl. Turn this off.